Okay, hello everyone. Well, I pressed F9 to start the recording and it tried to close the game. Hello.
Hey guys.
It's me and Nathan again.
Ooh. After my last little rage quit on Dishonored, I decided to let Sean have a go.
I'm having lots of fun. I have my gaming mouse and his laptop. It's astonishing. So
I think Sean's better than me at this. I'm not sure.
I'm not. Don't tell him that I'm not.
But after my pathetic attempt at this level last time, I thought I'd let someone else try. So if Sean can't do it, no one can.
Not even everyone else is... Ooh, no.
Not even every other YouTuber who's already completed this game. It's a lie. They haven't done it.
I know. They were hacking the entire time.
Hacks.
Baku! Oh,
no. Great. Oh, Jesus!
This game's amazing.
Pick him up, pick him up. You're coming with me, bitch. Can you put them in dumpsters? Oh my god! I did one.
No one will ever know.
It's fine.
Okay, cool. Wow, this is...
It's not... It's, okay, is that way? Right, this way you gotta be sneaky. Crossbow him. Quick!
Say ha ha!
Wrong game! Brock is left control, my friend. Oh, you're so screwed.
Fuck this! I'm coming back!
Great, and I thought I was bad at this game. Ooh, hit him, hit him, hit him! No, just sword him! Dover chop!
Game's great.
Mundorf the Cleaver!
Oh my god. Wow. I love
if you
game.
Haven't watched all episodes, then that'll make no sense, but...
Who cares?
Who cares? Have you got any crossbow darts?
No.
You've got two. Throw the fuel thing at them. See, why doesn't the energy fence kill him?
I don't know, he's just gone.
He's got hacks. No, he's still alive! No! No!
Fuck!
Damn it.
Here we are again, dying.
Death number one!
Third level.
What's the difficulty on?
I don't. It's probably on easy. I bet it's on easy.
Oh. Jesus Christ!
I love your laptop. Amazing.
Thanks, bro.
Oh wait, there was.
Right, try doing it properly this time. Oh, you ninja! No, them guys are friendly.
No, I know. I want to hit one.
No, don't take the bottle and throw it like where the guards are, but across the actual hall.
Oh dear, you should not have let me play this.
Kill him, because we've got to go that way, Sean. Just go back. Kill him. Pick up the...
What you gonna do? Oh god! MLG! Oh my god, he's got a flamethrower.
Dude, you've got no health. One more shot, you're dead. Use a health potion.
Don't need one. Fuck!
Yeah, you do.
I'm not gonna attack them anymore.
I thought I was bad. I thought I was just pure bad at my rage the last time I did this. It turns out, this game's just too hard.
It's just too difficult.
You did a good job there, developers.
One sec. Difficult. What?
Why is it very... okay, take it down.
Really? Really this whole time? No, doable.
No, easy.
Normal.
No, because this level really sucks. I couldn't do it. I'm...
It's fine.
Okay.
I got this.
Is that just instantly changed?
It's better. It hasn't been fucked. So, your whole rage sesh was just because it was on very hard.
I think it might have been. Yeah, but pick one of those glass bottles.
Oh, you punched me!
Yeah, because you... Never mind. Pick one of those glass bottles up and take it over to the other side. You don't need to kill there, it's just a waste. Dude, just lop his fucking head off. Well, see, he's got a flamethrower.
He's a hacker. Get your hacks away, bitch!
That's so strong!
Your cocktail is really strong.
My cocktail of 80% blackcurrant and a shot of lemonade.
Oh my god, it's...
What? No, you just saved him!
Skip it. Move! I want this stuff.
Right, go do the proper mission. We're wasting like 10 minutes procrastinating.
Where is he?
No, don't, no, don't! Will you save the bottles for the guards? Find out what the button for health potion is. I think it's... Ooh, or not.
That's why you don't press a man's buttons.
Okay, press escape. And controls.
Yeah, I'll work it out.
No, we need it's to find A. out, because you haven't... Is it?
It's R. It's T. F. G. C. V. X.
Now you're crouching.
Z. Windows button.
Don't press the Windows button! Maybe it's Alt F4.
I was about to press that. That would not. Let's go, because...
No, press escape and find where health boxes.
How do I crouch? How do I crouch?
Throw a bottle over there.
I didn't have a bottle.
Go pick one up.
Oh, I have a bottle.
That's why it's there. Throw it right over there, yeah? Hey guys, somebody threw a ball over there. Let's all go check it out. Quick, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him! Use a health pot,
No!
Press escape, find out what it is.
Okay!
Options.
Oh my god, we're rubbish.
Controls. Gear down. Health elixir.
Press that. Oh shit.
Don't mean we haven't got any.
Run, run!
Stick your block up!
MLG bitches.
180 blocking. I just had a speech about that blocking.
360 blockage.
Hit him.
I'm scared.
We need a new game.
Wait.
Well, I do it properly this time, okay?
Okay, I'll...
Focus, Sean. We'll be serious. Nothing funny is coming. Oh.
Jesus. We're so shit at this.
We are really shit at this.
We're so bad at I've just put it on easy.
70%.
What? You put it on easy.
I'm so bad at this game.
Right, Hannah from Yogg's Cast. Not being sexist, but it's not really stereotyped that girls are good at video games. And if that's true, we're fucked.
She can play this.
She's fucking owning on this shit.
Is she?
She is, like... I know that she's killing a lot of people.
Cause... Well done, Hannah. Not well done, Sean.
That deserves a like, Hannah, by the way. Yogg's Cast 2. Like it. Oh, like it.
You're getting a bit sinister now, friend. Shoot him! Shoot him!
Don't need to.
Don't hesitate! Yes, you need to, by the way. Him. What the hell? What a block! I can't even speak. There you go. You talk more.
You mad, bro?
And with that, he popped his fucking head off. What? How? I used to be a god like you, then but then I took a crossbow to the knee. Right, do it properly. We need to get through this bit, okay? Actually use the bottles and stuff they put around. See, look. That just knocks them out after a few seconds. Don't bother, don't bother, don't bother. It's not worth it.
Yeah,
that's he's right. Dovahkiin! Dovahkiin!
Crossroad! Oh my god! What the fuck did I do?
Yeah. Bro? Blow up the fuel thing. Blow up the fuel fan. No, just blow up the fuel thing, it's not worth it. Throw it into the gate. Actually, no, you need to take out the thing. You need to take out that.
Yeah.
No, to the right. That. Take out. I throw any guards with me, or not. Just kind of be sneaky. Be super sneaky. Nope! Nope! Damn it. You've got blink, by the way.
Well, how do I use it?
Press 8.
Whoa! Well, this is where the episode ended last time. Okay.
We're getting somewhere.
BAM!
So I'm just watch out, there's loads of guys around here by the way. Yeah, press 8.
8?
Yeah. Oh, my headset just went flying. There you go. Now if you press...
Click.
Yeah.
Press click.
If you click, you should blink forwards. What's going on with the light around here?
Jesus.
Oh, is there a spotlight on us? Yep.
It's cool. It's cool.
Oh wait, don't kill the guy in here. That's how I screwed up. Go. Save. As soon as you get through here, save. Freaking save the game.
The first 5 minutes was me dying, last episode was you constantly dying.
Alright!
Back off!
Oh, you just fell off your chair.
I did.
It took a miles away, come here.
Save Gammy.
Hello! What do I say?
Which one do you want me to save?
Make a new one. Click on the button, 4. I just need to save it, that one. Okay, ignore the timing issues of my game.
Awkward.
I think it's broken.
It's only one they feared.
Don't kill him, please.
Kill my team.
No, go see what
Dragon
he has to say.
Bomb!
Oh. What the hell? Was that an invisible guard? Oh, wait. What did you use? Oh, wait. You haven't got blink on. You've got the weird heart thing on. Press 7. There you go. That's blink.
Damage!
He wants you to unlock him. Unlock him. Not like that.
I'll buy you 100 drinks. Lower circulation and I seem to...
Don't care!
Just follow the white marks.
I'd appreciate it if you could release
me
or at least go gather some...
Yeah, hit it.
I don't want it. Is it gonna attack me now?
I hope not.
Thank you, Corvo.
I love how we can't hear what you're saying at all. I hope the sound's okay. Oh, I'm supposed to be looking at him.
What about sound level? We are on deathly sound levels on that.
Anyway.
I hope we didn't need Skype open to do this. Otherwise, we're going to have to redo this whole episode again.
That will suck.
We'll start it from this guy if we do, because that's why I got to do the rate. Oh my god! Dun 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 dun. That's the wrong music, actually, in the fond. Does Assassin's Creed even have a theme? Brilliant.
Go, rats. Go. Go.
They'll kill you.
They will try.
Okay, go do the mission. Oh shit, crossbow. No, blink. Blink behind him and kill him.
Yeah.
Quick on his ass. Oh!
Creepy ass mask.
Do this one to the right of you. Can you crawl? You can crawl underneath that.
Don't care.
Oh.
Yes, this guy. Go in the door, bitch. Go in the door. Yes!
Do you really suck at that? Okay. Oh, behind it. Oh! Oh! Open Gangnam Style!
Lots of copyright!
Are you copyright out of this one? This is our only legit series of something that's pretty decent.
I should probably explain to them why I'm not making music. Dude, what have I got fucking...
Oh yeah.
Oh, grenade! Flash your dad, bitch!
Sean, I'll let you explain that
quickly then. Hold on. I just grenaded that douchebag.
Move a bit closer to the mic, as you friends.
Hello, everyone. Recent events have occurred, and basically, I punched the shit out of my laptop raging at LOL, so... I broke the hard drive and lost everything.
I was kind of hoping you'd bullshit some excuse then, so I could just go, well, actually, guys, he punched his laptop. He raged like a 3-year-old.
Whoa!
And basically, his amnesia got deleted, his whole save file got deleted, and he really doesn't want to put himself back through that again.
I don't.
So...
Because apparently... Jesus Christ!
Don't get ahead of yourself!
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Well, at least now he's got a head on life. That's really
good. Dude, I'm a parkour. Ooh.
All that pressure came to a head.
Dude, no. How long is this? As long as my dick? Okay.
Dude, we did not need that in the video.
22mm. So long the video.
Wow.
Oh, really? Oh, fuck it, send.
Smash! Smash!
I know. How do I stand up? Okay. Oh my god.
A mighty shame.
Are you just chilling on my laptop?
No.
Bitch. This is the best series ever. So professional you then. Who wants some?
I just googled head jokes and there's a forum of severed head jokes.
Oh my god. There's some information, everyone.
Like my parents always said, use your head.
Oh dear. Oh god.
I ain't got no money.
You ready for this? You ready for this? Dude, I stay slick like in the shadows. I think they heard me. Dude, I stay slick. Dude.
He got a head in life.
Dude, did you just see that shit?
A little head never hurt anyone.
Check this out.
Pop his head off. How the hell did... Was that counterattack?
I'm just proud.
Whoa! M.L.G. Where's your dad?
Oh my god, that was amazing!
Sorry if your dad in bed.
He's always in bed. That was so creepy. I'm so glad he doesn't watch my videos.
I'd lose my head if it wasn't attached. Oh wait, it's not anymore!
Did you actually see how I took this guy out? I blinked like up there and fell on top of him.
Do it again? Oh right, you've got like no health, he's not like to... T or R.